Very much. And right now we're following some breaking news out of Greenville County. A man found dead outside of a vacant mobile home was shot several times. That's what we've learned. The coroner says 24-year-old Tommy Anderson Jr. was found dead on East Pine Lake Circle yesterday. That is by Conestee Park in Greenville County. He was found by a person yesterday morning around 11:45. We're told the homicide is still under investigation this evening.